Good morning, students. Today we will study chapter 7 measurement part 7. Then weight conversion of weight. In previous class we also learned about the weight conversion of weight. Today we also learn the conversion of weight. First, convert. Then you know the table of yes, kilogram, hectogram, decagram, gram, decigram, centigram, milligram. Then we convert 3 kg 450 gram into gram. 3 kg 450 gram into gram. Where is our kg? This is kg into gram. Kg here, gram here. Bigger to smaller, we multiply. Multiply by 10, 100, 1000. We multiply by 1000. Then 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Then 3 kg 450 gram is equal to 3 into 1000 plus 450 is equal to 3000 plus 450. Then you add this number, then 3450 gram. This now another example. Convert 7350 gram into kg. Where is our gram? Here, gram. Gram to kg, gram to kg. Smaller to bigger, how many jump we? 10, 100, 1000. We divide by 1000. 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kg. Then how many gram we have? 7000. 350 gram is equal to 7350 upon 1000. Listen here. We divide by 1000. This meaning we divide. 1000, how many zeros in 1000? 3 zeros. Therefore, you remove 3 digit from the right hand side of the number. How many digit you remove? 3 digit. Remove means add up. 1, 2, 3. Then you put a comma. Here 1, 2, 3. This 3 digit you remove. Then 7 kg. They remove are 350 gram. This is our gram. Understand you? 7 kg, 350 gram. Now, one more example. 5550 mg into gram. Where is our mg? Here. mg into gram. What do you do? We divide by 1000. How many steps? Listen here. 10, 100, 1000. We divide by 1000. That is 1 mg is equal to 1 by 1000 gram. Now, how many mg we have? 5550 mg is equal to 5550 mg is equal to 1550 upon 1000. How many digit we remove? How many zeros in 1000? How many zeros? 3 zeros. We remove how many digit? 3 digit we remove. That is, this 3 digit we remove, our answer 5 gram 550 mg. Understand you? One more question. Yes. Seven gram 250 mg into mg. Again here look, gram given. This unit you look here. Gram into mg. Gram here, mg here. Bigger to smaller, we multiply by 1000. We multiply by 1000. Then 1 gram is equal to 1000 mg. Then how many gram we have? 7 gram 250 mg is equal to 7 multiply 1000 plus 250 mg. Now you multiply, only you multiply the number. 7 1 ja 7. How many zeros here left? 3 zeros. You put 3 0, 1 2 3, plus 250 mg. Then we add this number. You add in the side of the notebook 7250 mg. Understand you? Now how to add this number? Addition of weight. 3 kg 450 gram and 7 kg 350 gram. First you make two columns, kg and gram. Kg and gram. 3 450, then 7, then 350. Now we add this number. Okay, now 0 plus 0 0 5 plus 5 10, carrying 1. Then 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 1 8. Then 3 plus 7 10. 10 kg 800 gram. One more question. 3 gram 300 mg, then and 4 gram 450 mg. Again you make it two column, gram and mg. 3 300, then 4 450, then add this number. Then 0 0 plus 5 5, 3 plus 4 7, then 7. Answer is 7 gram 750 mg. Again, nine kg 350 gram and 2 kg 125 gram. Now you arrange this number. Kg, gram. Now 9 kg 350 gram, then 2 kg 125. Then add this number. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 3 plus 1, 4. Then 11. 11 kg. Then 475 gram. Understanding you? Then one more question. 3 kg, 150 gram. Then 4 kg, 250 gram. Then and 5 kg, 175 gram. Here three numbers. First you arrange these column ways. Kg, gram. Then 3 kg, you write 3 in kg. Then 150. Here 4, then 250. Then 5, 175. Then add this number. Then add this number. 0 plus 0 plus 5, you get 5. 5 plus 5 plus 7. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. Then borrowing. Oh, sorry, carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Then here, 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. Answer, 12 kg, 575 gram. Understand you? One more question. Okay. Eight gram, 300 mg. 7 gram, 250 mg. Then 5 gram, 750 mg. Again you make two columns, gram and mg. Then 8, 300, 7, 250, then 5, 750. Then add this number, 0, 10, carrying 1, 6, 13, carrying 1, 15, 20, 21. 21 gram, 300 mg. Understand you? Then you do the homework. Do question 1 A to C, question 3 A to F of exercise 7.6. Okay, thank you.